You prefer your victims chained and starved. It is time you faced a man unbound.
The stage is yours, Basim. I will be watching.
Okay, we're playing this on New Game Plus, so I have...
The fire has caused ruckus and alarm.
Pretty much all tools and skills unlocked.
Yalla!
Oops. Come on. Ah. Okay, let me try again. There we go.
Going to rip your guts out. Hold on. Die!
Taught well. I'm warning you.
Ghul deserves a fate far worse than the one at the edge of my blade. My message will reach the Order, loud and clear.
That's odd.
It's not good.
Okay, let's lure him with a noisemaker.
Ah, shit, shit,
shit! What's going on here?
What is going on? Is this a joke?
So anyway, this noisemaker, it also does fire damage.
Hey, Vol!
So yeah, it does that to him.
Right. What was that?
Don't nod off.
That's not close enough. Oh, and also, yeah, seems you can't target him for the assassin's focus ability.
What?
Ah, shit, shit, shit!
What's the problem?
Hey! I'll flay you when I find you!
What the?
Ah! Hey, what's going
no,
on here?
Please, no! No! Anything but this! Help! Help!
So as you can see, he's not actually dead. This is so he'd be alive for that one cutscene.
I'll sound the alarm!
Find less dog!
No! You die!
Let's see if we could still hurt him.
What?
Well, he's not glowing, so...
No getting away, coward! Seems like there's trouble.
Run, you faithless coward!
Okay, now let's do the actual mission.
I have claimed the deed from your handler. You are bound no longer. Go!
The laborers run amok. Al-Ghul will take notice. I must be ready to strike. Word will surely get to Al-Ghul. Come out and spectate, coward.
Pay for your sins.
So, target's still there. Let's see how that works.
We have come with the promise of work.
Now is my chance.
Why bind our hands like this?
Yeah.
I have claimed the deed from your handler. You are bound no longer. Go!
The laborers run amok. Al-Ghul will take notice. I must be ready to strike. Word will surely get to Al-Ghul. Come out and spectate, coward.
Well, this is pretty much the farthest you could snipe him with a throwing knife. Now notice he's not appearing, you have to sort of look away. And from far away it looks like it's actually spawned the body model of a guard. And it's actually not letting me target him, so let's get a little closer.
There he is. Now is my chance.
Okay, yeah, now it's letting me actually target him. So let's go back here.
What? Hold on. Die!
This ends now.
So if you notice, it won't let me target him anymore. If I try to... Yeah, it won't let me target him for that either.
I have claimed the deed from your handler. You are bound no longer. Go!
The laborers run amok. Al-Ghul will take notice. I must be ready to strike. Word will surely get to Al-Ghul. Come out and spectate, coward.
Okay, so what we're gonna do, we're actually gonna get him off the balcony.
There he is. Now is my chance.
Okay, yeah, I want to get as close as you can to that. Oh, close. There we go.
Got you!
Okay, and we're gonna release these chickens right here.
Just die!
Okay, so what we're going to do now is try to have the target and Basim die at the same time. So I'm going to let him take out all my health. Okay, one more hit.
There you are.
Okay, so we've led the target back to our mentor.
Coward!
Okay, then it's not letting me move. Yeah, I can only bring up the menu, so let's quit to the title screen. We'll continue from last checkpoint, see what happens. Doing the wrong type of attack.
Oh! I'll scrape bits of you off my bones.
Okay, I think a guard just knifed him.